Hello, everybody. My name is Crazy Gamer, and welcome to Let's Play Bioshock. I may wonder if this is the demo version. So, I don't know what's going on about Unreal. I'm gonna be quiet in the cutscenes. Which is gonna be starting out the longest way. I should have gotten a PC version. Or a Mac version.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Okay, here we go. Nice fire. Yeah. The brute of the has a micro in this game. Oh no. In case of you didn't know, this is a horror game. I beat Bioshock Infinite, and the final world just loaded up the flashback of Rapture. It's like, just wowed me. Like, oh my god. Whoa. Door closed behind me. Oh, strange. New gods are king. Oh man. Oh, what a self-absorbed douche. Who cares about science? Industry. I care about industry. Art. I care a little bit about art. I don't care about science. I'm also going to be fine when people are talking, which is going to happen right about somewhere. Right there.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Just look at Rapture. It looks pretty amazing on the Mac version. Overall, I beat the game on Xbox. So who knows, this could be the greatest game I could beat on the Mac if I get it. Get the full game. Oh my crap. Seems like just by the look of this, it can be. What the hell was that? Quick glitch. Oh god, it's even scary. The head goes on.
Thank you. Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I like it. Whoa.
Oh. I don't know shit. Gonna have no strength. Where? Oh, there you are. If I come here. God damn it. What the hell? You're a coward. Oh, there you are.
Thank you.
Ah. What the hell was that? Ah. God damn it, mouse. Guess I'm going to do this to try to back away. Stab him! Whack him! This is a really freaky walking. You gotta get out of my jump pad. Anyone else gonna be there?
Right. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. I know you're up there. Jesus Christ. One shot, one kill. Oh, fuck. Get it first. Don't want to find myself what it's gonna be. Shitload. Wait. God damn it. I need a finger. What's up? Okay. What? Equipment. Fire. Disc. Hack. First like F. You sure? Let's go. There we go. Stay up to date. God, who cares? Die. Spices. I gotta stay my brain. Stop. Oh dear. It is Mr. Fano. Where are reinforcements? Where? Oh, yo, come on, baby. I'm going as fast as I freaking can. Dave, alright, give me a fucking ass break. Better. Oh no. What are the books all about? Say. What? So no first person? That's all. Don't you dare. I have a gun. I ain't afraid to use it. I will use it on you. And... oh. Okay, so that was Wild Shark demo. And we're gonna end it here, so thank you guys so much for watching, clicking on the table, those that I've done. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!
What up? Can't do better.